Hello everyone, and welcome back to Nier Automata. Today we are going to start in on the Yorha Betrayers mission. It looks like it starts here on the map, probably up top though. So we are going to climb up and see what we can find. Actually, I don't know how to start it. Oh, I bet we have to transport to the bunker. Besides, wasn't there something in the last episode that said that we needed to go to the bunker anyway? Plus, I may be able to find weapons and things up there now. I haven't been up there since the start of the game, whenever we first arrived after the first big boss.
That concludes our report on the events surrounding the alien wreckage. Then they were dead this whole time.
The Council of Humanity needs time to formulate a plan. Until then, this information must be kept confidential. Speak of it to no one.
Of course. Your next mission is to gather additional intel on the individual known as Pascal.
You mean that freaky machine we ran into?
This order comes directly from the Council. Knowledge of such unique individuals is essential for the success of future missions. Understood.
All right. So, we aren't allowed to talk about what happened, I guess. You've got mail. I guess we'll go read it.
The commander sure is a slave driver, huh? And now we have to go back to the city ruins. Why don't we rest a little bit, 2B? It's been a while.
I'll rest if I feel like it.
Yeah, agreed. What is this? I was about to say, I don't think I can get in there, but it transferred me. More stuff I can't access. Need some maintenance, maybe an enhancement or two? Let me know. Bye. Ooh. I already got that. That's the one I already have. Analyzes all enemies in a fixed radius. A series of deadly slashes caught within. Hammer. Blade. The spears. Melee shield. Projectile shield. Storage capacities. Okay, hold on. If this is 5, why is this one 10? In fact, wouldn't it be better to just to buy 24 storage? Hold on. Can we buy all these storages? That's 5, that's 10. 20, 30, 40, 50. Not quite. Let me see if I can't sell some stuff. I'm probably not going to use this, but maybe. Critical up, I'm not going to use. Maybe 5,000 more. One dictionary is worth 5,000. Same as a meteorite. What to do? That's only 10%. I'll get rid of that. I'm also going to get rid of counter. I don't know how to use it. I'm not going to use the damage values. That seems dumb. Alright. Use plug-in chips? Oh, that costs money. You have no chips of the same ability. Oh, okay. I don't have... Okay, that's... I was like, I have plenty of money to do that. There. Upgrade the pod is 2,500, plus a bunch of materials, some of which I haven't even seen yet. Okay, now, though, look at all the room I have for chips. That's already there. Are there any chips that I don't have? Put the XP gauge back. Put the HUD control back. There's no point in not having them if there's extra space. I don't think she sold chips, did she? No. I still can't get into this, though. Wait a minute. What about the hammer? Will the hammer allow me to do that? No. I didn't think it would, but I thought I might check it just to see. If it does let me do that, that's kind of dumb because it doesn't tell me. But I don't think it does. I'm pretty sure that's just something I'm going to have to get later. Shop in here. Plant icon in areas you can fish. You don't sell me anything I want. So we will go ahead and take a break while we're here. It's just a quick save is really all it is. Well, not even a quick save, it's a manual save. Alright, let's go see if we can't find some Yorha deserters. I forgot to unhook the controller again, didn't I? There's that buzz going. I'm really gonna have to start working on that. On remembering to do that. I don't need to be in here. What's this? The hangar. I thought there was a quest in here for me. 2B? Is that you? Yes, but... Thank goodness, my name is 16D. Instructor 11B was one of your squad mates in the assault on the abandoned factory. I don't suppose she was shot down there in the battle. I see. What a shame. She was the closest thing I had to a mentor. She was so strong and admirable. What happened to her body? I don't know. I know it isn't my place to be asking you this, but if you happen to run across anything of hers, would you mind bringing it back to me? It's not a priority or anything, just if you have the time. Sure! Do we have any information about 11B's black box? Negative. 11B's black box is yet to be recovered. It was shot down near the abandoned factory. So I guess next time we head to the factory, we will look for some of her stuff. But, first things first, let's go find some deserters. And kick their butts. Did I get more mail? I did. Sorry to bring this up out of the blue, but I've got a fish I want to recommend to Yorha units. To be more specific, I want you to eat it so I can study how its oil affects Yorha units, you know, for science. Stop by if you get bored, it's my treat. Pascal. My friend, it feels as if we haven't spoken in quite some time. As it turns out, many stories in our village recently acquired a new number of items, and I wanted to be sure that everyone from Yorha was aware of this. I'd also be delighted if you would commit to memory that there are some out there who, despite being machine lifeforms, are willing to open their hearts and share such valuable information. I feel like...
Man, this job can be pretty rough sometimes, huh?
Hold on.
We don't get to choose our assignments. And you should work on keeping your opinions in check. Yorha aren't allowed to be emotional, remember?
I think some of us are better at that than others. Speaking of emotion, those Adam and Eve units sure seemed less than logical.
I'm heading to the transporter.
Fine.
Honestly, I lost my train of thought. What was I gonna say? Oh, I feel like Pascal might be a bad idea. Yes, they're friendly now, but like, what's gonna happen later? You know? It did say that those resistance camp was being bothered by the Yorha members, I believe. Now, we don't have any money now since we bought all of our plug-in space upgrades, but we can check to see if that weapon can be upgraded by our guy here in the resistance camp, and if so, how much it's going to cost us. Dude's got a quest for us. Hey! This is amazing. This head is amazing. Put this on and you can see the whole world. Ask me something. Anything. I'm omniscient. I'm omnipotent. Fire a question at me. Hard to see the 3D map. What's the currency in this world? Black box. Reading mail is inconvenient. Well, it's true that you can only read mail at access points. Also, you can't send mail directly to other Yorha units. That's to prevent secret information from getting out. Still, there are a lot of androids who use mail because they like how retro it is. Kind of a hipster thing, I guess. That didn't seem very helpful. Ah, that's where satellite information is put into the map data. The satellite camera doesn't have very good resolution, so you can't see fine details or tell what's underground. Other androids are also dissatisfied with it, but it's the way it is, I'm afraid. Some choose to walk on their own 2 feet and discover things for themselves, hint hint. You'll just have to get used to it. You are not telling me anything. You're useless. Not be enhanced at this shop. It doesn't say that it can't be enhanced. It says it cannot be enhanced at this shop. We'll go ahead and upgrade that since I happen to have the money for it. Also, wasn't there a music box I needed to turn in here? Yes, there was. This is the music box you were looking for? That's it! Where did you find it? The amusement park next to the corpse of an android. Maybe that was its owner? Oh. Was she... Well, it's awfully rusty, but with a little work I should be able to get it playing again. Of course. Thank you for bringing the box to me. Now I can finally concentrate on my work. You two are welcome to enter the back anytime you like from now on. Medium recovery, animal bait, tree seeds, anti-chain damage chip, money, and stuff. Open these boxes. Impact bracers, small. What to do? You know what? We're gonna ignore him for a minute here. Something carved into this column. Three numbers. Set of coordinates, target point maybe, or hidden location. Nobody tell. I'll add them to the map regardless. Resistance disappearance. Okay, that's the wandering couple maybe? No. That's... I don't remember. There was somebody we needed to look for, but that's not important. Let's go find these betrayers before I get sidetracked too much. That should be one there, if I'm not mistaken. Prayers. Prayers. Oh, the memento. Oh, okay, so I gotta go into the facility for the memento. Let's just worry about the Yorha people first. This is the ruins of that machine that we took out. The boss. From one of the previous videos. There's nothing up here? I felt for sure that there'd be something. What the heck? Worry about him on another time. Where is this person? Looks like they should be here on this this robot. It's Goliath. What it seems like to me. I don't know about you guys, but that's what it looks like to me. No. I mean, if you're not gonna let me climb them, that's fine, but I'm not gonna fall and hurt myself. Yeah, okay, so I can't climb them. Where is he or she? Oh, hello. Another meteorite, nice. Got to be something I'm missing. Looks like she should be right here. And there's nothing anywhere that I can see that would allow her to get, allow there to be an inside to this thing. Found this. 1,000 money. Thinking maybe there's a spot I could drop down to. Doesn't look like it. Maybe I am just missing something. We'll climb up here again. See if maybe there's a way inside that I just missed. I don't believe that there is. I'll have to figure this one out later. Alright. We're gonna do a different one then. See if I can find something a little less cryptic. Okay, so I can't see it from down here on the map. Now, I'm making an assumption that that black spot on the map was what I was after. That could be completely wrong and I'm misreading the entire situation. How do you get up there? Can you climb up this building? Yes, there are stairs. Okay. I'm betting she's on top of the building. I keep saying she because I'm pretty sure battle models are all female. She doesn't appear to be here either. What's going on? Find and deal with them no matter what. Pursue the runaway androids. Doesn't say anything about them like only being there available at certain times or anything like that. Not sure exactly what we're supposed to do. Okay. Interesting. Confusing, but interesting. Alright, one last place to check before I just move on and start doing more side quests because I can't find this thing. Beep beep.
Operator 60 to 2B. Come in, 2B.
2B here.
The monitoring signal from the new access point has gone silent. I'm sending you the positional data. Please investigate the site as soon as possible.
Understood.
Investigating communications. That's all fine and dandy, but I need to find these deserters first. I was told that was top priority. Now you're just wanting me to go check on a communications glitch? Seems a bit off. See anyone here. I mean, to be fair, if they're a deserter, they are probably hiding. Problem with that is, I'm bad at seeking. Hide and seek is not my jam. I don't see anyone here. Maybe I need to talk to the resistance members or something. Oh well, I can't find it, so I'm gonna go ahead and run through the factory again real quick to find 11B's memorabilia or whatever. Maybe I'll be able to access those elevators and get to a new area now. Possibly, maybe, we'll see. Let's go find out. Wait a minute, aren't we going in from this in reverse? What good would those shortcuts that I unlocked from before do me in reverse? Good question. Although I still can't use the elevators. I ain't worried about bodies and things right now. If I die coming through here right now, I deserve to. Oh, these guys are different. They're still weak, but they're different. That was dangerous. That was so dangerous, I'll have to sign a waiver. Now remember, don't heal because you have the one that allows you to heal. Look how fast that is. Basically, as long as I survive the hit, I don't need to heal anymore. Secrets. Oh, look, I know where this is. That actually is a pretty good shortcut. Get out of here. That was a quite a lot of drops there. Lots of rusted clumps though. They seem to be rusted clumps and broken keys. Seem to be the order of the day. I'm not worried about damage right now. Let me put on those new chips that I picked up, though. Like I was saying, there's no need to... Yeah, there's no need to have stuff not plugged in, really, because I have so much extra space right now. I'm awful glowy. Oh, that's my regen. That's my health regen, isn't it? Yep, now that my health's full, it stopped. There's a small gear. So far, I found no information on 11B. I don't know where I should look to try to find it.
That's a Yorha unit.
Oh.
Analysis. Yorha Type B body confirmed. It belongs to the missing unit
found
known as 11B.
So this is where you landed. Pod, can you access her black box?
Negative. Unit 11B's black box has been irreparably damaged. Proposal. Unit 2B should recover any usable weapons. Fragmented data detected in memory region.
Okay. Elapsed time, 2 minutes 13 seconds. Reactivation mode complete. Check of my body reveals various failures. Communication functions have been destroyed. I cannot contact my team or the bunker. I'll leave a draft of this message here as a log. Elapsed time, 10 minutes 13 seconds. I verify the plan once more, using my supposed destruction and this sortie as a guise. I sever all communication. I then pass beneath the abandoned factory and escape. Further analysis reveals that I took anti-air fire while in the flight unit, resulting in damage to my body. No matter, it can be repaired. I'm cold. My sensory system seemed to be failing. Noise has started to cloud my vision. Various warnings appear frequently. It is unclear whether I am infected or if the system is in error. Repairs are proceeding poorly, perhaps because I am flustered. Pursuers will come if I do not move soon. Was I wrong to attempt escape? I'm scared. I want to go back to the bunker, but I can't restore communications. This can't continue. I can't stay out here. I have to run. Your squadron was wrong. I have to find somewhere safer. I'm scared. I'm so scared. Painful. It hurts. Help. Why stop? Who am I? Wrong, wrong, wrong. I need to run.
She was planning to go AWOL.
Violation of regulations detected. However, due to the death of the unit in question, corrective punishment is impossible.
You don't say.
I'll bring this weapon back to 16D in the bunker.
What weapon? I didn't see a weapon. There's a new weapon. I want to use it. I guess this must be what they're for. To get out once you're here. That's my guess. I had to know what that item was. I think I'm going the right way. Yes. Alright, well guys, that's pretty much going to sum up this episode. I'm not going to go back to the bunker yet. I'm just going to work my way out of here. Down to the save point. But if you guys enjoyed this video, please hit that like button. It helps me know what to keep putting effort into and what to like keep uploading and that kind of thing. Because, you know, if you guys are still enjoying it, I'm going to keep uploading. If not, you need to let me know, and then I'll find something else that we can do together. But like I said, if you did like it, hit that button down below. It helps me out a lot. Comment and let me know what you want to see in the future. And for more videos, go ahead and subscribe to the channel as well. My name is Beards McGinnis, and I will see you next time.